Christmas, one and all. From Father Romolo Bertoni of the Streamatins. This year, my brothers and sisters, we had to reduce decorations and all preparations. And most probably, this very Noche Buena, we have to reduce the shaking of hands, kisses, and hugs of love and merriment. Sayang talaga. But all these preparations and celebrations, I prepare lamp, pambabo, lamp. The great season and reason for exploding joy for us is still intact, full and entire. The gift is Emmanuel, the Lord with who comes. Therefore, joy to the world, the Lord has come. There is no need of letters or invitation for him to come. Definitely, Jesus comes. He comes freely and joyfully for the joy and salvation of all, for the healthy and the sick, for the children and the elderly, for the believers and the atheists, for you and me. He himself is the divine gift in person who comes to us to be with us. What for? To lead us to eternal life, to paradise. God was made man so that man may become God. It was said also in the beginning of the shift of the centuries of the church. So what will be our answer to this Jesus God who comes to us? It cannot be but a grateful and joyful love for Jesus and a contagious love for our neighbors. How? Through a joyful and generous pagbibigayan. Ah, magpuan ngayon kahit hindi Pasko ay magbigayan. We are about to celebrate a sober, different, but no less important Christmas. So sabihin nyo sa inyong katabi, bawal na kasi mangot, ha? Bawal na kasi mangot, ha? At sabihin ninyo sa COVID, COVID, hindi ako takot sa iyo dahil walang makapag-ihiwalay sa akin sa pag-ibig ng Diyos. The Lord is with me. The Lord is with us. In spite of pandemic, in spite of everything, let our joy be intact, full and entire. Let us repeat, repeat, repeat the something joy, repeat the something joy, repeat, repeat the something joy. Merry Christmas for to all of you.
Ay nasipag ang buong ng damit.